Hola a todos, bienvenidos a mi canal. Oh my god, welcome back to my channel. This has been tough, but I love it. Did I do it right or not? Yes, I love it. Lo hice, por fin. Amo a Ursula. I love Ursula. I had to do it. Woo! If you want to see the this transformation, then keep on watching. Oh my god. Se me cayó el glue en toda la alfombra. Se cayó, ¿cómo se dice? El pegamento en toda la alfombra. I spilled the glue. This is a whole mess. It's really hard. It was really hard. Fue bien difícil. Esta vez no he podido editar. He avanzado un poco. Y ya el resto se lo voy a rogar a Dios. I just like did some and then the rest I'm just gonna pray to God that I can link and fit everything. Pero así estamos. And it's time to begin. It's hora de empezar. I have my laptop. Tengo mi laptop. Tengo el backdrop. I have a new backdrop. I hope this looks good. Tengo un nuevo. Espero que de verdad se vea bien. And this is cute. Creo que quiero más este lado. I think I want more on this side. I want more. Porque quiero que se vea un poco del castillo. I want to be able to see a little bit from the castle. Then. So for YouTube, of course, it's not going to work. Para YouTube no va a funcionar. Pero para TikTok, which is where we're posting it. Yes. Okay. I love Disney princesses. Of course, always Ariel. I love Ariel. Amo a las princesas de Disney. Así como Ariel. Amo a Ariel. Pero amo también a las villanas. Hasta las amo más. Porque son todo un reto. I love the villains even more because I feel like they're a whole challenge and I love them. Check out my new backpack by Loungefly. Mi nueva cartera de Loungefly. Mi mochila. Check out the details. Isn't this awesome? And if you guys didn't know, if you open this up, you can see the whole lips. One of the things I did notice, una de las cosas que me he dado cuenta, es que todas las villanas tienen uñas rojas. Todas y labios rojos, la gran mayoría hasta ahorita lo que voy viendo y cejas altas, ¿no? All the villains, one thing I did notice is like all the villains have like high brows, red nails, especially red nails, all of them. That's crazy. And red lips, so I love it even more. Okay, I have prosthetics. I'm like debating. Estoy entre este. Or I have another one. Or this one. Or este. Like. Of course, she's extra. Ella es extra. Le gusta más este. I love this one even more. This is the one. Este es. Me encanta porque soy extra. Me gusta. Más es más. I'm going to be pulling up the audio.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's my poor souls with no one else to turn to. The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself. The only way to get what you want. The only way to get what you want. Become a human yourself.
Enlightened made a switch to this. And I fortunately know a little man.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic.
Can you do that?
Fortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, this one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true.
My dear sweet child.
Yes, I do.
Someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I had to rake him across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint.
sweet child. That's what. So, my dear sweet child, that's what I do.
Do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do.
I wanted to give it a try to work with nails. See, this is what happens. Quería intentar trabajar con uñas, pero eso es lo que pasa. Miren, se llenan todas de pegamento, se manchan. Y por las pureces. So they just get stained, they're like full of glue, and it's like they just get ruined. That's why I take them off for Halloween. But I thought I could somehow make it, but I didn't. Por eso que siempre me las quitan en la época de Halloween. Pero pensé que de repente podía lograr usarlas. Pero nada. Ya me demostré que eso no es posible.
By the end of day three, listen up, this is key. Just convince Mr. Prince and get a kiss of true love.
If I do?
Lucky you, you stay human through and through. You can go wedge your bow and be totally divine.
And if not?
Then guess what, girl? You turn back into a mer girl. Same as you once were, girl, but that tail will be mine.
Well,
don't be shy, dear.
You keep still editando. I'm here editing.
Leave it to me.
But what about my father and my family?
Sorry, dear. There's no way to spin it.
Is to become a human yourself.
One last thing. Silly me. Did I mention there's a fee? Nothing choice, just your voice. No more talking, singing, zip.
Not a word?
Not a note.
You sweet child. That's what I do. It's what I do.
You have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't forget to underestimate the importance of body language. Yeah! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. And on land, it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, you poor unfortunate souls. Go ahead. Make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all...
Unfortunate merfolk, like yourself.
Your poor unfortunate soul. So sad, but true. If you want to cost a...
Therefore, to help unfortunate merfolk...
Go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I got a voice. The boss is on a roll. Your poor...
Like yourself, poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. Don't you find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch to this. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that...
But you'll find that nowadays I've mended...
Dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch.
Souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, this one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, sells us and a please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake him across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint.
Is repentance in the light and lead a switch to yes? And I fortunately know a little magic.
Contacts. Contactos.
Now here's Here's the deal. If you dare, there's a potion I'll prepare. Just consume and you'll be human. See how days up above.
Oh my god. I can't believe that actually went in. No puedo creer que entró. Tengo las manos llenas de pegamento y eso es peligroso porque me puedo poner pegamento en los ojos. My hands have like, they're full of glue and I'm afraid because I can get glue inside my eyes. But it's being hard to take it off. Everything's hard right now. Es difícil quitarme el glue ahorita de las manos.
Leave it to me.
But what about my father and my family?
Sorry, dear. There's no way to spin it. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? One last thing, silly me. Did I mention there's a fee? Nothing choice, just your voice. No more talking, singing, zip.
Not a word?
Not a note. Not a whisper from your throat.
But
just some smile. You'll be fine, honey. Here's a little tip. You have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't forget to underestimate the importance of body language. Ha ha! Yeah! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. And on land, it's for the first ladies not to say a word. And after all, then what is idle prattle for? Come on, you!
And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Eat. Fox, you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? No more talking, singing, zip. But without my voice, how can I? You'll have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language.
Okay, so that was it. Oh my god, this is being hard, but I hope you guys enjoyed. This time I couldn't really edit and film at the same time because this is a lot. So I'm just gonna wish and pray for the best that everything came the right way. Esta vez no he podido editar y filmar al mismo tiempo porque realmente ha sido imposible con la cantidad de pintura que tengo. Así que voy a rogar a Dios que todo encaje y salga bien y vamos a ver cómo sale. Ay, pero espero que se hayan divertido, que disfruten y nada, de verdad en general me ha gustado muchísimo. No se olviden de suscribirse, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification buttons, leave some comments below and until next time, bye.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic.
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language.
You've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp, take a breath, and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I got a voice. The boss is on a roll. You poor, unfortunate soul.
Well, I'm gonna shower. Bye. Me voy a bañar.